Good afternoon, sir, and all of you. My name is Sanjana. I say is a student. As you all know, today's seminar, we all gather here to conduct our much awaited seminar. My topic name is Winners Do Their Work Differently and Smartly. As we all know, in this world, there are many people. As we all know, in this world, everyone is a winner. They should not think that they are not winner. And in this coaching, in this DH seminar, who are sitting, they are also a winner. So they should never think that they are not a winner. So like that, every winner has their own quality, and in every winner have their own quality, and they should do their work smartly. Definitely, they should never think that I cannot do this work. I have not that much of courage. So like that, if you are a winner, so you should never think that you cannot do this work. You have to do only. You have to focus in your study. And in this DH computer, there are many people who think they cannot do anything, but they are a true winner who thinks like that. That is wrong. Everyone is a winner here, and every winner has their own quality. Every winner do their work smartly, surely, for becoming a winner, we need a proper education. That's why winners not mean that only education. They should have a big heart. They should help poor. They should be good in everything. That they should love everyone. So like that, a real winner is like that only. So in every winner we see passion. Every winner have their own quality. Winners also have their hobbies, like some want to become doctor, some want to become engineer, so some want to be a fashion designer, and every winner can be like that. And winners make their own separate quality, like by doing hard work वो अपनी पहचान बनाते हैं. हार्ड वर्क करने से वो इंक्रीज होते जाते हैं, और वो अपनी आगे चल के वो अपनी पहचान बना लेते हैं. सो लाइक दैट, इफ़ यू आर अ विनर, सो आपको हमेशा इंक्रीज होते रहना चाहिए, ताकि आप एक सक्सेसफुल पर्सन बन सके, एक आपकी खुद की पहचान हो. सो लाइक दैट, अ विनर हैव टू डू ऑलवेज गुड वर्क. एंड आई हैव अ क्वेश्चन, हर्षिता दी, have you tried to do any work differently and with the interest?
Yeah, when we make our topic, that time we think that I want to make my topic different from other. Suppose here,
many what smart work should I do? If I have to write my topic different from other, what smart work should I do? I just got a question. Beta, run for both. Mommy.
So how should we do our work smartly, and how our work should be differently, and how we can make it?
If we have heard others' topic, that what he is speaking, if that topic we get in future, then We will think that I will do it differently.
But in future, there are many people. I think everyone is a winner here. But there are many people who don't remember this kind of things. They just want to forget it. Who don't want to learn it. So, what suggestion you want to give like that student?
If someone is hearing someone's topic, then he should. I'm not saying that he should remember it, but he should remember some points by which he can learn.
So as you see, Harshitaji said for doing any work with interest in smartly, like smartly, and if you are making a project to so like that, you need smartness in that. You need thought to say that, to realize that how good it is, how bad it is. You should know how smartly I can make that. So like that, winners do their work smartly and differently. Like if you are making a topic of hard work, so by the place of hard work, you can put a new word, new suggestion, new things. Like that, your topic will be different or your work will be different. So like that, true winners do their work differently and differently and smartly. So everyone have their own passion. So I would, Anshika, I want to know what is your passion, how you will increase it.
I want to be a singer, but I don't know how I will be. I think that is not my passion, because passion is that thing for which you can't stop.
So you have not think about your passion till now, about your job in future, what you will do. You have not think.
My fufa always says that you will be a collector. You will be a collector in your life. But I don't know how I will be. I know for it I have to do hard work.
But your fufa ji says like that. But what you want to be? What you want to be? Not from others' advice. What you want to be by yourself?
I want to be a doctor.
So as you said, Anshika said that she wants to become a doctor. Wants to become a doctor. So like that, every winner has their own qualities. They want to become a doctor. They want to become a collector. So we should not stop them. Mostly parents stops them to become like that. So parents should also understand that they should not.